hive soon will be just as useful as the last one. Now we need to find a lock to smash open.
Have recast her realm in a loosened sheen, but remnants of dark architecture still lurk underneath.
And the Guardian's new ability reveals these hidden remnants. Yes, Ikora explained. Why can't we use the light to achieve the same result?
The light may be a powerful force, but when dealing in illusions, it has proven insufficient. It is the mind that must bend to see the truths hidden here. Thus, only darkness can show the way.
My only fear is where that way will lead us in the end.
Focus. To find the way forward, we need a sword and something to smash with it.
Thank you.
Guardian. Time to finish this.
Crystal could very well be the clue we've been looking for.
The crystal revealed to us what we had refused to imagine. The Traveler itself granted Savathun the light. It reached out to our greatest foe and offered grace. For many, this marked a time of great uncertainty. A betrayal. Facing the truth and coming to terms with our doubts strengthened the Vanguard for the fight ahead. Whatever the Traveler's motivations, in the end, we had to rely on each other. Ironically, it was Savathun, Hive God of Deception, who revealed the true face of our common enemy, the voice in the darkness, and the architect of humanity's collapse, the Witness. Osiris's time under Savathun's thrall granted him a glimpse of a secret that she withheld from the Witness for centuries. A powerful artifact, known as the Veil, was hidden away on the planet Neptune. With Savathun off the board, the Witness would soon arrive to launch its assault against the Traveler. Armed with this vital secret, we now had a fighting chance.